20 cars now, 2 nautic to the tail end there, 20. 20 now on CN 5647.
And train 115, CN 15, control and throttle over.
Number 2, you're meeting the Quaker. I got a little GPO work for you too, I don't know if now's a good time for it or not, over.
Well, 501, both.
Oh!
GUA brakeman on the 5647, over.
What's that?
That was you, 12, eh, over?
That's right, 12, 1-2.
The, slow order, so, I got a pre-printed slow order for him.
Bad one anyway, say when you're ready to copy and oh, just give me an engine number. The computer hasn't picked up an engine on you yet, over.
doing 56 pounds on the tail end, 51.
Yeah, 55 on the head end, over.
Okay, you have a restricting weight. 1 second, I gotta go protect the crossing, over.
Call me when you're ready, okay to release the brake, over.
Okay to release the brake.
Released.
Okay, restricting on the home, Pine Orchard, 501. Okay, start backing up. I am protecting the crossing.
Hey, it'll be maybe a minute till I get a little bit of air here, over.
Okay, well, let me know when you have the air and I'll let traffic through.
Hey, copy that, over.
CB controller, Toronto, over.
CN 501, go ahead, CB, over.
Are you backing into the side and over?
As we speak, over.
Very good, thank you.
501 out. 50 head end, 501 to the tail end, over.
Go ahead.
Hey, I got a release. As you can tell, we're kind of moving. I'm backing up.
Okay, to back up, I'm protecting the crossing once again. Lights are going and restricting on the whole Pine Orchard.
Restricting on the whole Pine Orchard. Backing up. 501.
And wigwags are down, 501.
Starting into the siding right now, 501.
501, go ahead.
Yes. Can we go home, over?
Can you go home? Man, I'm just getting here.
Oh, I thought Frank was still here. Yeah, we're ready to leave Pine Orchard here, finally. If you can take us back to Mac Yard, over.
Okay, so what do you need from me other than a signal? Which way are you leaving from? Out the south end?
Yes, that's correct. South end of Pine Orchard out of the siding here, and I don't think we need anything other than a signal there. We got about 3,500 feet of train. Used to be 314's access that they set here. We got... 3,500 feet there, TGBO number 4975, back to Mac, over.
Okay, and when you leave, is Pine Orchard clear? Backtrack, siding, everything, over?
I'd like to say yes, but unfortunately we didn't go to the north end of the siding, so I can't confirm that there's nothing at the north end of the siding, and there is a piece of equipment in the back track. Over.
There is equipment in the back track of some sort, but as far as cars are concerned, you've got it.
Yeah, there's a track unit or something in there, but we have all the cars in the back track, and unfortunately I can't put my confirmation on the siding, as far as I know it is, but you'll have to get official confirmation from somebody else, over.
That's fine, I'll do that. Okay, well, there's an indication on request there for you, so away you go. Talk to you later, CBO.
Okay, thank you very much, CB. 501 out.